simple.
Hello, my name is Simon. I do marketing stuff here at CodeTwo, and I was asked to prepare a series of short video tutorials about CodeTwo Exchange Rules Pro. CodeTwo Exchange Rules Pro is a powerful email management system which enables automatic email flow management and email content control by using rules. Its main features are email filtering, categorization, compliance, rerouting, auto-responding, attachment control, email signatures and disclaimers, and many more. Okay, let me show you how the program works.
This is the administration panel of CodeTwo Exchange Rules Pro. On the left-hand side, you can see sample rules created by CodeTwo. We did this to show you how you can use the program and what it's capable of. You can modify these rules for your own use, leave them disabled, or simply delete them and create your own ones from scratch. It's very easy. I'll tell you a few words about these predefined rules. Disclaimer bottom. This rule adds a company disclaimer or personalized signatures at the bottom of emails. Disclaimer top, analogically, adds a disclaimer at the very top of a message. Sales autoresponder. It's a sample rule for a sales department. It can be activated when they are out of the office. It simply autoresponds to messages sent to certain email addresses or Active Directory users. You can quickly and easily edit the body of your autoresponder here. Promo footer with attachments adds automatic signature and marketing banners from a selected folder. You can change the contents of the folder without changing anything in the rule itself. So, your marketing department can change promo banners all by themselves. Financial content filter. This rule scans messages and modifies the ones containing phrases belonging to financial vocabulary. If a message is categorized as a financial one, its subject is modified to data leakage risk in message or anything else, and then it's forwarded to your administrator. Healthcare content filter. It's basically the same thing, but this rule is set up to remove medical content from messages. Gambling content filter. This rule blocks messages containing gambling vocabulary. Adult content filter. Removes offensive language from all messages. Suppressing footers. Gives your end users a chance to suppress footers from selected messages. Normally, this signature will be appended, but if any of your users types "no signature please" either in the body of a message or in its subject, no signature will be inserted. Forcing footers. It works the other way around. Normally, no signature will be added, but if your users type "add signature" or any other phrase predefined by your administrator, the footer will be added. Last but not least, compressing attachments. This rule simply compresses all attachments that exceed 2 megabytes. Let me tell you a few words about the tabs I was using a few moments ago. I mean overview, conditions, actions, exceptions, and options. Let me start from describing conditions quickly. This rule will be applied only if the below conditions are met. This addresses the sender, and the message direction is as follows. Of course, you can change everything, but this is how we set it up in this example. Actions. If the conditions are met, the rule will be applied and the following actions will be taken. In other words, this is what will happen to a given message. Attachments will be added from a hot folder, for example, your product banners, and this text will be inserted at the very top of your message. Exceptions. Exceptions are criteria which make an email immune to processing by a given rule. So you can exclude certain senders or types of emails from this rule and so on. Options will let you specify what happens after the rule is processed and for how long it is supposed to work, either temporarily or continuously. The overview. It's a text summary of your rule with comments and description. So if these conditions are met, these actions are performed. As you can see, some of the elements here can also be edited. Okay, let's see how the program works. We can test it with, for instance, the promo footer with attachments and maybe one other rule, disclaimer bottom, which adds signature
at the very bottom with my phone number, email address, and web page. It is pulled from Active Directory. Okay, so let's select this one. I'm saving the changes right now. I can close the program. It will work in the background, or I can leave it open. It doesn't matter. It works with all popular mail client, including Outlook, Outlook Web Access, Entourage, and many more. Let's use Outlook Web Access for this. I'll send an email to myself. Okay, so this is the body of my message. So once again, the program should add attachments from hot folder. It should also add a little line here and a signature below with my information pulled from Active Directory. Send. Okay, here it is. Attachments are here. Here's this line. Here's the body of my message. And here's my signature. As you can see, there is a small advertisement line at the very bottom. It is only added when you're using a trial version. It will not be added if you're using a licensed version. Okay, that would be it as far as CodeTwo Exchange Rules Pro is concerned. Thanks.